The powerful storm sweeping across northern and central Europe has claimed several more lives. At least five people died in Poland on Saturday. Three of them were killed when high winds hurled a tree against a car in the northwest, where Storm Xaver has brought heavy snow. Power cuts affected tens of thousands of homes after cables were brought down.